that many of the girls Dan would approach were just that, girls, young girls. And even when Dan would clearly know that they were in fact underaged, it never stopped him.
You're not sorry.